All right, so Dave and I just had an intense NBA Live 10 match.
Biggest game in history between Awesome Home and Dave.
I was losing by 15 points the entire game. The fourth quarter, I came back. It was like, I got fouled with 3 seconds left. I made both my shots. It was 89-88. And then Dave shot a two.
And they reviewed
right at the end.
They reviewed it.
They reviewed it. I didn't even know the game could do that.
The referee screwed me.
He lost the game. I came back 15 points, won the game. I feel amazing.
The referee screwed me.